up, big boy. Yeah. That's a good fish right there, man.
Carp are invasive, and they're detrimental for any freshwater lake or river that they infest. They reproduce much faster than native fish, and they're harmful to the ecosystem. So I kill them. Lots of them. Every carp you remove from your local lake or river is a step in the right direction towards a cleaner, healthier, carp-free environment. Chances are, there's a carp problem in a lake near you, and the lake managers are just waiting for someone like you to pick up a bow and become one of the neighborhood carp killers. In Big Bear Lake, California, I'm that guy. Twofer.
One that got away. Shit.
Oh.
big boy. Yeah. That's a good fish right there, man.
Making a wake, moving left to right. About the same area I saw it last time. Only it was going that way. Gotcha, bitch.
77.